That bird I saw, it was you, Gwendolyn.
What is this one? Lure foes to attack you, only slash them from behind. Oh, that sounds pretty cool. Continue your capital. So what's the last area? Oh, I don't know what it is yet. Shade Pulsar, critical heal. So I'm still missing, Nightmare Blast. Beatdown. Oh, it's all I'm missing. I'm just missing those two. Alright, so that's not too bad then. I think that was the same when I played as Mercedes. I was missing like a couple skills. How many do I have? So I have 279 gold. Yeah, it's not bad, but
she won't wake up. No matter how long you stare at her.
I know. It must be this spell.
Yes. But if you kiss...
Oh? So that's how to wake her.
Please. You mustn't. Princess Gwendolyn disobeyed the king's orders in order to save someone very important to us. Thus, she was punished. Regardless of her own mind. Her fate is to fall in love with a total stranger. But... that is too cruel.
Indeed, it is.
Huh? You won't kiss her? But didn't you come to take Princess Gwendolyn away?
I would like her to love me. But not in this way. People are not objects.
Oh.
Still, it breaks my heart to see her like this. I must find another way to break Odin's spell.
You are too...
Looks like I'm not too late. Move, coward!
Gwendolyn!
Tell Odin that the three wise men of Titania have his daughter.
Wait...
Aerial dive I have where? Oh, aerial dive is that. Wait, what's Fatal Raid? Diagonally upward kick. Oh, so this is. Okay, so that's that one. Not too crazy about madness. What was the one I had? Shadow Bite. Probably do Shadow Bite. Rising Void. What's Rising Void? That draws in foes. Ah, that's the one I was trying to do. Okay, there we go. Probably I'll go to this one first, so. What's this one here? Increased damage dealt against foes. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, cool. All right, good. So I got another bag. All right. my healing tonic? Oh, there it is. Okay. There we go. What's in this room here?
Thank you.